Bogies! It's the grand finale of Pro Celebrity Bogies here in London. Yes, and the two winners of the two heats, that Sarah Fox and Rupert Grint, are here to play it. And the rules, please.
Yes, rules are very, very simple. We've all got to show bogies load as we can. It just keeps getting louder and louder and louder.
Bogeyometer on the corner of your screen, that tells you who shouted bogey the loudest.
Oh, yeah. So, without any further ado, let's get it out.
Get it on.
Yeah, get it on.
Fine.
So, welcome to the grand final of Pro Celebrity Bogies. As we file past the waxwork effigies of some of the world's great leaders, Putin, Berlusconi, Wood, and that one. Sarah Cox, to play first for the celebrities. Good Lord, that's Morgan Freeman. Oh, of course not.
Bogies!
It's 2.3. Not a bad start.
Just trying to pick my victims. Just picking his victims.
Dick and Dom to respond.
Bogies!
Which Dominic Wood does in fine style. That's 4.1. Amazing the crowd.
You'll have to give it a bit of...
Keeping them in the game.
Bogies!
Rupert Grint. He's been practicing since last time. That's 4.2.
Bogey!
And an operatic bogey from Richard McCourt by Pavarotti, 4.5. So it's 4.5 to beat.
Bogeys!
Sarah Cox, no trouble with that. 5.2 from Coxie.
Is it really the Queen?
Yeah, it's
really
the Queen.
Hi, the Queen's. Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Autograph hunters, get a smack in the head. These men are working.
Bogies!
Mahatma Gandhi. It's 5.7. Richard helps his partner. Slap on the back. Well deserved.
Give it some volume. Give it some.
Bogies! Slithering in a 7.0 there from Rupert Grint. Leaving these two boys all of a Hufflepuff.
Bogies!
It's a tremendous 7.6 from Richard McCourt, re-establishing their dominance, the professionals, at this game. Now, what can the celebrities do in front of that marvellous likeness of McAlealy?
Bogies!
Oh, good Lord, it's a real man. 8.1 from Sarah Cox, back of the net.
So is that Einstein?
Yeah.
Einstein.
So, E equals MC squared, but what will Dominic equal with this attempt?
Oh, yes!
8.4.
Scared, are you?
Yeah, well, no.
Right,
yeah, well, yes, actually, yes. Mr. Grint.
Next.
There he goes. He's got a welly it.
He's a wizard. He's a wizard. He's meant to
be... He's dead embarrassed as well.
Can they raven claw it back? They certainly can. That's an 8.5. It's close, but it's good enough. Limbering. Something enormous is brewing.
Yes! Yes! That is the biggest bogey the world has ever seen. And surely there's no response to that perfect 10. Here it is again. Lyrical for years to come. Dick and Dom, champions!
Oh my gosh! Congratulations, Dick and Dom, the undisputed champions of Pro Celebrity Bogies. One last time, let's hear your best bogey bellow. Give it some, fellas. Okay, good. Now, here to present you with your prize, the Pro Celebrity Cup of Snot. Your defeated opponents, Sarah Cox and Rupert Grint, here they are! Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Hey Coxie. Hey Rupert. Now listen, is there anything, Dick and Dom, before you hand over this most illustrious of prizes?
We'd just like to say congratulations, a job well done, yeah, and we'd like to give you this trophy.
Well, we'd like to.
There you go.
Thank you very much. Oh,
Come on!
shame. What a shame.